This is the new building and the construction, and you see at the same time the old situation. The existing railroad tracks, what will go underneath that building in a tunnel. You see the old railway station, what will become a Grand Café with a plaza in front of it. On top of the building, the glass part, will be municipal offices. And in between that underground railway station and these offices will be two halls, one city hall and one railway station hall. This has always been the idea. When you arrive in the railway station of Delft, in the railway station hall, you experience Delft. You come home and you have a view of Delft. So you see the old city, what's all over there. You see the old railway station. It was very much inspired by the painting of View of Delft of Johannes Vermeer, the famous painter of the city of Delft. So this is the big span, 30 meters wide, on top of a tunnel. The tunnel has four new tracks for the trains. And above us, above this space, are the municipal offices. So it's almost like a sandwich building. All the columns and all the walls will be cladded by Delft blue tiles, or a reinterpretation of Delft blue tiles. It's kind of broken tiles, handmade. Dutch tiles, and we've made it in four different kinds of blue, from blue to white. And what we want the people to experience is that you can still see it's handmade. It's a kind of craftsmanship. And for us, it was also essential to make it possible to make the curving. And for instance, this curve, and yeah, tiles are flat, so you also have to make them break them. To make it possible to make the curves. And it gives you a kind of, I think, interesting experience. Die station, dus wij zijn. Even kijken, want wij zijn zo. Wij zitten dan daar, dat is prima. This is the map of Delft, of even Delft and the region of Delft. It's a map from 1877, historical map, but we had to blow it up for a space of 120 meters long. From there to the end of the building is 120 meters. And also it's very much our idea, imagine you live here, it's your hometown, you live in Delft. And you go early morning every day to work in Rotterdam or Amsterdam or Leiden. And you come back in the late afternoon, in the evening. And what do you experience? What do you see? So what do you see from different directions, even walking diagonal through this hall? And maybe we thought, maybe it's every day also you discover something new on this map. Because it's a kind of a little bit mysterious at the same time. These are the baffles. What's so nice is that, imagine we have almost 4,000 of them. They're all numbered, you can see it here. And they're because everybody needs to know where to put which baffle. And they're printed on both sides. And they make the whole ceiling. The upper part is made out of glass to make it very transparent, and we use two different kinds of glass. One looks more almost like it's melted glass from the 17th century, handmade, and the other part is high performance glass, what is a very innovative glass. Are working on the vaults, and I think they're doing a great job, because you have to realize that some of these vaults are even curved in two directions. And some people at this moment are working on the installations and the baffles, because behind the baffles are all the installations. We painted all the installations black, and also by curving the ceiling it gave us the opportunity that in some areas you can have more installations and some areas less installations. And then it's so important, because for the experience we wanted to have certain spaces more high than other spaces, and that's why it's very nice to walk, to move through this this hall of the railway station. This is really what we did imagine, but now to see it in reality is always, again, part of the adventure. And what makes me also extremely happy, that the people who are making the baffles, the ceiling, or are making the ceramics, that they're also proud of their work. So it makes me proud that they are proud, and it makes me extremely happy.